world?
What do you, yeah, right now. What's going on?
Oh, man. So I'm, you know, I love to talk about how crazy white people are. So right now I'm geeking out about the fact that they turned a horrible book called Hillbilly Elegy into an actual movie. And like, my girl Glenn is going to get an Oscar out of this, but I think it's hilarious that a book that looked like it was written by an eighth grader.
it's on Netflix. Had, what's it called?
Hillbilly Elegy. So I just got in a conversation like 2 seconds ago with my friend because I was geeking out a little bit. I said, this is really hagiography of poor white people. And I think it's real wild because in the book, the author is garbage. And he pretty much asserts that, like, I should now have compassion as a black people for poor white people because our journeys are the same.
I'm like, oh, Lord. No, he didn't.
I was like, I mean, I get they're poor. I get they missing 18 teeth. Like, I'm here for the disparity.
I cannot.
But my aunt's family is from Kentucky, and he don't mention one black person. And I'm also like, bro, you can't talk to me about systematic oppression while y'all sitting on land y'all own. So I was geeking out earlier about...
Kiana, are we family? Because, like, half my family is from Kentucky.
The Thompsons. The Thompson family.
So, like, the Youngs and, like, Schultz and Boxells, like, we're, like, my family's from, like, the Owensboro area. They migrated to Evansville, most of them, Indiana.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that area.
We's kinfolk.
We's kinfolk. Yes.
At the very least, fictive. At the most, for real. You know, like, it's...
For real.